Hello guys, this is Dr. Mary June. I wanted to give you 5 tips to pass step to CS the first time. I know many of you are getting ready to prepare for step to CS to take it this year. So I hope these 5 tips will be useful for you. Number one, pick one resource for step to CS. Do not go over the internet and take multiple resources. You need one resource that when you go through it, you should be able to present the case confidently. Number two, know how to present one case correct before you go and practice many cases. Point number three, know how to collect your data gathering before you start typing patient notes. If your data is insufficient, your patient note is not going to be up to mark to get you an ICE pass. Tip number four, pick your study partner wisely. A study partner is not somebody who will tell you what is right and what's wrong and what questions you missed, but to tell you why you missed those questions. Tip number five, time your mock exam perfectly in your prep. A mock exam is something where you work under pressure and know how to switch gears from one case to another. You should be almost ready to take the real exam before you take the mock exam. Hope these tips helped you. Step to CS, do it once, do it right. Wishing you all the very best from Target USMLE.